raise us to start. We can follow.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Nice to see you again. And I prepared my presentation, but I'm not sure it will be good or not. Because I will read. Okay. My subject, my title is A Problem of Zoo. So just to first page is this. What comes to your mind when you think about zoo? Your childhood or like that? Nowadays, I associate zoo with cruel place. Because of the news, I think you guys already know about this news. 2 months ago, a zookeeper lost his life by 2 lions in their cage. Many people were shocked by the news, but it already happened 2 years ago. And this happens in other countries around the world as well. Are you scared of animals now? Of course, savage beasts are feared as a mere human. However, have you ever thought of human beings in animal situations? Put yourself in their shoes for a moment. If people could be in their shoes, they would know that how cruel human beings can be to animals. A special program of KBS named 환경 Special in 2002 deals with zoo, whose title is 동물원으로부터의 SOS. The broadcasting team has been shooting a film for 100 days at the Seoul Grand Park Zoo, 서울대공원 in Gwacheon. The reality of zoo was pretty dreadful. So many animals are in trouble, such as 죽은 잔전박이 물범의 위장에서 발견된 128개의 동전, 철심의 다리가 찔려 한쪽 발을 쓰지 못하는 백곰, 야생의 흙바닥이 아닌 거친 시멘트에서 살아가다 보니 두 발의 엄지발가락이 잘려나가고 발바닥마저 썩어 들어가는 롤랜드 고릴라, 뛰어다닐 여유가 없는 좁은 공간에서 얻은 비만 때문에 심한 탈모증을 앓는 사, 스트레스로 인해 하루 종일 토하고 토사물을 다시 먹는 등의 기이한 행동을 보이는 야생 불고, etc. Do you think it's just in the past? Let's see animal situation 2 years ago. Yeah, it was a form which subject is present stress or stress and problems of Korea zoos. Their environment looks the same as that of 10 years ago. It's not just a problem of zoo. A tiger named Crane was kicked out of a Seoul Grand Park Zoo because he's ugly. Therefore, he has been neglected for years at a zoo which went bankrupt. Now, we'd better reconsider the matter and what is the purpose of a zoo. Zoo serves as a place to watch many animals for education purpose, but it demands of animals enormous sacrifices. Is it right that someone's sacrifice is required for education? I think it's absurd and unfair. We are only one of the animals, and we are all precious and important lives. Thus, we shouldn't have zoos at all. That's it.